Wait, that knockback is annoying though. Like, what do we need though? There's no permanent stability.
Yeah, but it's not hard to jump the waves. It's not so hard. You ju we just have to look to the center. You have to move your camera to the center, and it's like they even have the same rhythm. The waves.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like boom.
You need
boom,
you need to jump
boom.
Forward, right? With our thing, we need to jump forward.
Oh, okay.
Jump forward, move back, jump forward, move back, jump forward, move back, and go back to DPS. Okay.
Time to fight.
No, in real, your last one is not gonna make us kill it. This is not a kill run.
We must cleanse that corrupted magic.
I said the ads on shit that it like pops. See that?
Yeah.
I think we need to use our dwarf elite. Why is it suddenly become too fast? I think we need to use our dwarf elite on the last phase, on the murder mode phase. Andre.
Okay.
Damage reduction, man. It's the best.
When I upload this video, it will be so confusing because everyone is talking differently from the fight.
For some reason, I always got the red just now. Is there a specific mechanic?
Hurts, doesn't it?
In emergency, use your elite.
What the fuck?
Next gen reduction. Wait, my elite got cancelled. Hit by the modern mode. Oh shit. Guys, what happened? We need to save the
stair.
Oh no, 5 people dead.
Better to just GG cross the robot. Better for your squad.
Yeah, it is not my squad. I'm just following something.
Better for them. 5 people not enough. Hey, but I don't know if their DPS is higher.
Yes, this is
just stack, guys. Stack, and wait. Yeah. Okay, go to the boss. Just let the ads come to us. Kim, why you keep down, man? Go to the sky. So basically, every time the black AoE disappear, move back to the next spot. Move to the middle now. So you move early, so you don't need to use your dodge. You move forward, okay?
this one boss? This little dragon poet boss?
It's just like the last story.
Yes.
Oh, the last story we move multiple paths.
Yeah. This one you
stay.
This one you just stay, but it's the same boss rotation. So Saitan will be last, I think. Because of the story, Saitan is last.
You get the point to like 40%, but output goes twice.
Okay, so I think Inril and me will push while you guys do the ads. Two people should be enough. As long as we got the direction correct. Inril, come to
me. See the ad?
Oh, shit. Inril, push. Yeah, I need your heal though. Because I don't have heal. It's correct now. Okay. Where next? It's the opposite.
I don't know, we're just pushing it.
Yet, kill yet.
We get knocked back here with the shot.
Careful. Rens clash, please. Push it. It's letting out poison. No. Yeah, turn it around. Nice. Let me see. Nice job. Back to the mirror. Dispace as fast as you can. I'm just gonna stay on the top then. Just stay survive. Wait!
Oh, yeah.
Mid, the wave.
More people survive. Stability. Try to take the rock, by the way, so you don't get knockback. Revive, fast.
They'll have to hit much harder.
Getting some
shit. Oh my god.
Back again. Healing up. Stability.
It's always me getting this red.
That's good.
Yeah, exactly.
Dwarf elite, spread out.
Jump forward, guys.
Lu ada yang jump forward, go back. It's only 3 steps. It's only 3 times. The below you keep downing, man.
Yeah.
You are the one teaching us to keep downing. You are the one to telling us to jump forward.
Okay, we got it.
Okay, nice. Okay. What now? We stack and CC. I think we need to CC though. I'm CCing.
This one. CC and kill.
CC and kill, avoid the AoE. Oh, I think I'm dead. Oh, thank you. Just range that. Just range. Dodge. Just range them. And stay with me maybe so I can still get food.
One more.
This is for you can give them awesome. Okay, now we got it. What's next? Yeah, but this void, never mind, I'll just stay dwarf, man. So many knockbacks. What is it? Is it knockback?
Is there a tips for Mordremot? Because we probably will get through the phase again.
There's nothing else you can do. When the spread out happen, you just need to face middle and jumping and dodge.
Oh, we can jump over it. Okay.
You can jump over it and you can dodge and you can also block. So basically, if you bring a fence, I mean. Get hit by the knockback once is okay. But if you get hit 3 times then it's bad. So I think I'm dead. Indril! Hard rest. Wait, what do we need to do for that big AoE by the way? Do we need to just just runs out right now.
We took this gadget, it's gonna get high.
Oh, I just got him.
Like,
so become full and dodge.
Okay, okay, what do we do now?
This is, okay, this is the orbit. Okay, so...
So what do you want to do?
Yeah, this is the orbit.
So we still need to pull, push right, then how we do?
Yeah.
Guys, keep defacing the void spray. Just me, I don't know, man. Just me, Andre, and I think.
No, no, you need to get
no.
To kill the void spray because he pushes the orb.
Kill it. No, it touched the.
You're gonna get shockwave.
Kill this one first. Just a few people pushing the orb so it doesn't move too fast. It doesn't move too fast. Please.
Okay,
Salt
Spray is dead. Now you
can
do the
orb. Careful of the air. Made a drift.
Took you a drift. Oh! It's so annoying! Wait, why are you moving here? For some reason, I can attack one of all five
guys. Yeah, I can attack.
I can attack one of the firebrands, I don't know why.
Time to do some real damage. The compact is
small.
What's next?
Ilu! Faster! Just kill the Ashton. I will just stay dwarf, man. Watch it, I think.
Whoa. I jumped over that. And it worked.
I jumped it. I haven't tried jumping.
Careful. It's better to go out than guys. So you can dodge it.
Yes.
Careful, the orb coming.
Is it?
Oh, Andre, I think we need to spam the stability, Andre. There's so many knockback, right? Okay, why is that? Careful. Okay. Stability. For this one, I don't know. Gonna swipe.
The thing is, like, one thing you see after was probably gonna be like in rage time. Oh, this is the.
Guys, can we stack? Can we stack? I don't know what will happen, so can we stack? Do not go too far. Why are you there?
Attack it, right?
We attack web. We attack the web.
We attack you all.
To where? The edge?
No.
Okay, I understand. Don't stack, okay. If I could use. You can still guard it. Okay. No, you need to explain.
Okay,
you need to explain early. You still need to defend the off. while dodging the knockback. If it touch me though. If it touch the axe, then we need to,
like...
You
gotta keep it. Like, you gotta surround the orb.
Yeah. Okay, move on. I think it moved too big to one side. So basically, we want to stay on my location, guys. Stay on my location. Everyone on my location. Let's make it circle.
Not everyone.
Okay.
Because
okay.
The head's gonna move too fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
we have to surround it.
So basically, some people still want to be at the middle, right? D5. Thank God the damage is not really hurt, though. Yeah, split evenly. My my sub go to the left side of the on my sub step. I think the other side is too small in number, then you can go to that side.
Kill it!
It's not damage, right? I think it's just a time.
No, it's too big! Stop it!
We have to kill it!
No, guys, you need to stop attack and move to the other side faster.
Nice.
Die?
Two one again.
Oh my god, yikes, why it's taking so long? We already lose two people.
Oh yeah, gonna... we can jump it.
Touch. Really?
Oh, okay. No, I'm down.
Okay, now we like now this asshole is here, so watch out. The Void Obliterator.
Oh, we kill it or what?
Yeah,
focus,
yeah.
Kill it?
Kill it as well. Split. Although I don't think you need to kill it, actually. I think if you just kill
just
the dragon
hit the boss, just hit the boss.
But,
yeah, oh. just cliff them. Focus on the boss, stack on me.
Watch out, all the orbs are coming your way, yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I fell! Oh shit! Oh. The ability is on cooldown.
Oh.
Revive.
Trying to reach there in time, man, but... Picked up the client to heal.
No, I got pull. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this?
Dodge.
Jesus.
I did it.
Guys, what a fight.
Too messy. Andre, are you staying in your dwarf?
A lot of it I was just staying for.
I stay in dwarf like 90% of the fight, man.
Oh, legendary insight, nice.
Yeah, you did all the strikes, but then one beat, you can get legendary insight.
Yeah, but the KP on the initial really changed to the, what is it?
250, I believe.
Like, you should be happy that, like, you got a free kill.